I love it because it now says Pastor Ruth. I can't resist it when he says Pastor Ruth. He's so much fun.
We're going to be reading from Ezekiel today. I'm going to be reading Ezekiel 37, 1 through 17. I'm reading from the complete Jewish Bibles, the Messianic Jews. And make sure it's the right place. Cool. Ezekiel 37, 1 through 17. With the hand of Adonai upon me, Adonai carried me out by his spirit and set me down in the middle of a valley, and it was full of bones. He had me pass by all around them. There were so many bones lying in the valley, and they were so dry. He asked me, human being, can these bones live? I answered, and on high Halloween. Only you know that. Then he said to me, prophesy over these bones. Say to them, dry bones, hear what Adonai has to say. To these bones, Adonai Elohim says, I will make breath enter into you and you will live. I will attach ligaments to you. Make flesh grow on you, cover you with skin, and put the breath in you. You will live, and you will know that I am Adonai. So I prophesied as ordered, and while I was prophesying, there was a noise, a rattling sound. It was bones coming together, each bone in its proper place. As I watched, ligaments grew on them, flesh appeared, and the skin covered them, but there was no breath in them. Next, he said to me, prophesy to the breath. Prophesy, human being. Say to the breath that Adonai Elohim says, come from the four winds, breath, and breathe on these slain so they can live. So I prophesied as I was ordered. And breath came into them, and they were alive. They stood up on their feet, a huge army. Then he said to me, human being, these bones are the whole house of Israel. And they're saying, our bones have dried up, our hope is gone, and we're completely cut off. Therefore prophesy and say to them, Adonai Elohim says, my people, I will open your graves and make you get up out of your graves, and I will bring you into the land of Israel. Then you will know that I am Adonai when I have opened your graves and made you get up out of your graves, my people. I will put my spirit in you, and you will be alive. Then I will place you in the land. And you will know that I, Adonai, have spoken, and I have done all of this, says Adonai. So the word Adonai came to me, human being, take one stick and write on it for Judah and those joined with him among the people of Israel. Next, take another stick and write on it, Joseph, stick of Ephraim, and all the house of Israel who were joined with them. Finally bring them together in a single stick so that they become one in your hand. The word of God for you and me, the children of God. Thanks be to God.